Hi, driver's license, proof of insurance, please. You bet. You pull into McDonald's like you're going to get food, and then you go around me and you decide to leave. So did you go inside and get it, or when did you get it? Excuse me? Go ahead. So did you go through the drive-thru and then go around again, or did you go inside and get it, or how'd that work? Excuse me? Your Fifth Amendment rights?
Yeah.
Okay, well then give me your driver's license, Mr. Fifth Amendment rights. You realize the Fifth Amendment's only for use inside a court of law, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, Andrew? Why do you need to have the right to remain silent? What did you do illegal that you feel the need to avail yourself of the right to remain silent? Got it.
2437.
Northbound right at Brady's, 377 Charles George Edwards. Gray Durango occupied two times. Can I get a second squad? The driver has told me that he's going to keep his rights to remain silent.
Set the squad to Brady's, one right.
Four, half 2461, you copy two.
You're calling car I need in front of Brady's 2437 with an uncooperative driver.
Thank you.
37, can you let the main for county know that I've got two cars? That's enough.
Copy 11, thank you, 47 minutes.
Okay, I do not get this guy. So I stop him because I go to McDonald's to get a burger, and he drives around like he's going to get one, and then he quick zips around me and takes off out of McDonald's and decides that he's not hungry. So I pull him over because it's suspicious. Nobody's going to do that. I walk up to him, ask him for his driver's license, and he says, "I plead the fifth." And I go, "That's actually for you to decide a court of law. All I was going to do is ask you." He goes, "Why'd you stop me?" So I tell him, it's awfully suspicious. People don't usually do that. So I ask him for his driver's license, and he goes, "I have the right to remain silent. I'm going to do that." And I'm like, dude, what the, you know. So I'm like, you know what, before I start asking anything else or start looking anywhere else, this guy just started off with the total, so I don't know if he's a sovereign citizen or what. The other thing that's weird is, when I asked him where he was going, he said he was heading home. He lives on B2. He went totally past his house. So, nothing yet, but it was like he was acting so screwy. I'm like, I don't even know. I already told him to cancel. Andrew, what's the deal, man? Okay, you realize it's very highly unusual for someone to have the position that you're at right now, correct? Okay. So, why are you so oppositional for something that we would already been done with had you not been so oppositional? Can you make yourself more clear? As far as what?
What are you talking about?
First of all, I've never had anybody claim the fifth when I ask them for their driver's license. Second of all, when I just ask somebody a couple simple questions so that I can either verify that they're not intoxicated or they're not up to something, I've never had anybody tell me that they have the right to remain silent and they're going to exercise that. Because they actually, unless I've got you in custody for something, which obviously I don't, and I'm asking you questions about a specific crime, that doesn't work either, dude. Okay. Ma'am, are you in the same boat as him? Okay. Can I see your license, please, ma'am? Thank you. Andrew, do you still live on County Road B2? So you got some food in your head at home, but you went past your address? Why don't you hand that over here, ma'am? Wow. All right. If you wouldn't mind, why don't you step out of the vehicle for a second, please? What's going on? Is he, why don't you step back a little bit more, is he always like this with law enforcement, or, okay, what's the reason for that?
I don't know.
Have you been with him for a long time? Okay, but he's always, well, I understand, I'm just trying to figure out, because you understand the irregularity. Yeah, right here is his. So you live at 2442. Right, yep. Okay. That's totally cool. Here's my deal. I'm out here looking for drunk people, and when I have somebody immediately start with, "I plead the Fifth Amendment," that's the kind of thing that gets all of us to go, really? Yep. Got it. Okie doke. So that explains everything then. All right. Do you have anything going on in, with your license and warrants and nothing like that? Good enough. All right. Thanks, Mark. That helps. Andrew, I now understand what's going on. You have a nice evening. Nope. Nope. Nothing.
Okay.
Hey, I may be old and not as smart as some people, but a setup is a setup.
If I end up on YouTube, I'm going to be upset.